Good morning, children. How are you all? All are fine, no? I am also very fine. Okay. So, every day sending videos, no? All are watching it. Watch it carefully and write the answers. Send to the WhatsApp group. Okay. Today we are going to discuss previous class. What we discussed? Yeah, we discussed about the hobbies and importance of hobbies, no? So today we are going to discuss about the different types of hobbies. Okay, common hobbies we discussed. Common hobbies means what? Already I said, no? Common hobbies are like drawing, painting, singing, listening to music. So these are called common hobbies. Okay, for example, you take class, our children, okay, our class students. So mostly their hobby is drawing, painting, like that they are saying, no? If you ask small kids, no, like UKG, LKG kids, they are saying, yeah, watching Cartoon Network, Doraemon, no? Yeah, like that they are saying. Okay, those are called common hobbies. Now we are discussing about some different hobbies. Okay, so different people have different kinds of hobbies. So we are discussing now about the different kinds of hobbies. Different kinds of hobbies. Different kinds of hobbies. Yeah. Okay, listen now. So most of the people having common hobbies. So what are the different hobbies? Like cycling. Cycling also common hobby, no? Next, swimming. Swimming also common hobby. You know, the people who are habituated for cycling and swimming, no? That is their fun purpose. They are doing it. Moreover, it is giving physical exercise to you. Okay. So, the hobby of swimming and then skating, cycling, running, okay, jogging. So, those are giving physical exercises to you. Okay. Better to cultivate that kind of hobbies. Okay. Then different hobby is knitting. Do you know that what is meant by knitting? Yeah, knitting. It is a special kind of hobby. So, what does it mean? Knitting is making cloth. Making cloth. Making cloth. Using a thread. Making cloth. Using a thread. Using a thread. Making cloth using a thread or wool. Wool. Okay. For example, you take cotton. Okay. Cotton is coming from the cotton plant. Is it right? Yeah, it is right. So, directly we are taking the cotton and making cloths. It is possible? No. That is not possible. Then what they do? Using the cotton and making cotton thread. Okay, by using that cotton, people are making the thread, cotton thread. Then by using the cotton thread, we will make the cloth. Okay, so that is the. So what is the hobby of knitting? Knitting means making cloth using a thread or wool. Okay, next, one more different hobby is there. So what is that, no? Paper peeling. So what is that hobby? Paper peeling. Paper peeling. Paper peeling the hobby. So what they do? Yeah, paper peeling means a craft activity. A craft activity. A craft activity in which paper is rolled. Paper is rolled. Paper peeling means what? A craft activity in which paper is rolled and shaped to create designs. Okay,
paper filling, a craft activity in which paper is rolled and shaped to create designs. Along with this, and different hobby is photography. Okay, clay modeling. Clay modeling means using clay, preparing the toys, some models. Okay, clay modeling, baking. Baking is also one special hobby. Okay, so people have did these hobbies and make it to their profession. Some hobbies are turned like a profession for their, they are using for their livelihood. For example, if they have baking hobby, okay, if they have baking hobby, finally those are maintaining a bakery. They have the photography, they will maintain the photo studio. Okay, clay modeling, they are preparing the clay models and those are selling in the clay toy shop. So like that, most of the people, they are changed their hobbies to their profession. Nothing but profession is nothing but a work. Okay, profession is nothing but work, and it is useful for them happiness, fun purpose they are doing, as well as they are making their work livelihood purpose also they can use it. Okay, so this is about the today topic. Okay, so based on this, I'll give some questions to you. Different hobbies, common hobbies already I explained. Different hobbies are knitting, paper filling, baking, clay modeling. So those are called different hobbies, special hobbies. Okay, so some people are doing these hobbies, no? That is why those are special. Now listen, note down the questions. Write different kinds of hobbies. Write different kinds of hobbies. Kinds of hobbies. Okay, right? Different kinds of hobbies. Okay, next thing is, already I wrote on the board. What is that? What is meant by knitting? What is meant by knitting? Okay, what is meant by knitting? Already I written this answer on the board. Okay, you should see the video and write it. Next question is, what is meant by, what is meant by paper filling? Paper filling. Okay, so what is meant by paper filling? So what I taught today about the different types of hobbies. Okay, so in that I explain about the knitting, and I explain about the quilling. Okay, and I explain about the photography, and I explain about the bakery, and I explained about the swimming and cycling. Okay, swimming and cycling are the both purpose useful, I explained. So what that? Swimming is useful, cycling, skating is useful, giving physical exercise to you, as well as you are make it for fun. Okay, so these are the questions. And before that, I show the textbook to you, no? I given that means some pictures I shown before class when I am saying. Okay, so what is that? You should answer there. Okay, so what is that? Here, the girl is listening music and as well as dancing. Okay, here this is called a photography. Okay, taking photos, no? Photography. And again, what is this? This boy is painting. Okay, so like that, different hobbies we discussed. Painting, paper filling, knitting. Knitting already I explained, no? You see the video before one. Forward the video and I wrote the total about the knitting. Making a thread. Okay, making a thread. our pool by using the dart. Okay, by using the materials and you can make the thread dart pool. Okay, next, knitting. Paper quilling also I explained. Making the paper designs, paper crafts. Okay, by using paper, this is the creative activity, handicraft. Okay, so making design by using paper, that is called paper quilling. You should answer the proper sentence. I given the sentence before, so proper sentence, you write it and send to the WhatsApp group. Okay, this is the three questions. What are right different kinds of hobbies? What is meant by knitting? What is meant by paper quilling? Okay, this is the topic I given to you and this is the your question and answers. Okay, write it, send to the WhatsApp group. Till that, goodbye children.